What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Rise of the Tomb Raider. How is it going? It's going pretty well for us. Like, really well for us, to be fair. We did adventure a little bit further. From where we were. I feel like this is gonna break if we don't.
They will likely come from the air. Jacob is assembling fighters in the upper village to draw their attention there. The children and those too old to fight will be safely hidden in the Acropolis platforms. I will go there once things are in hand here.
Right. So this is more of a free roam thing.
Lara, I could use your help. Our people are spread thin across the valley. If you light the signal tower, they'll know that the danger is imminent.
I'll do what I can.
Once I'll do what it takes.
They'll know what to do.
Yeah, man. Right, upgrades are available for weaponry.
What are you doing here? The people they're hurting.
But
that's down to me. I led them here. God, it's happening again. Isn't it? People are suffering. Because of my actions. No. You can't think like this, Lara, or you really will drive yourself crazy.
Yeah.
Trinity would have found this place sooner or later. At least I have the chance to help stop them. Of getting to the Divine Source first and using it to benefit the world. Rather than cause more pain and suffering. Just need to focus. For everyone.
Hunter's Quiver.
Just keep moving.
Alright. Oh, we had one skill point actually there. We'll use a skill point. Well, we're gonna keep moving up the valley. Kinda worked. Still need to be up there. I know. Stick that into there. Ah. radio. Yay. That could have been a bit, could have been a lot worse. Oh, fuck off. Shit. It's dumb. It's really dumb. I don't understand. That could have been a lot worse. Holy moly! Highly kishizzle me nizzle grizzle. What the heck is going on? Oh fuck. I feel like an idiot. Do I have to start from the very start again? Nope. Wait. Nope. Nope. Awesome. I don't know if this casually... Radio! That was weird. That was weird in itself. Right. Oil flask. New gear acquired. Oh yeah, nice. So I guess we can Radio. How do I... What? How... What? How do I... Hold M mouse? Let's do it. Let's make our way back. Wait. No, we're back. Down there. Yeah, Leo. Oh, snap. Ah. Yes. Well. I think I dived at a... Get up. She's good. Hey, Leo. I need to get back up there now. Mother. Saw something. Papiero. Papiero. To be back up there again. Hi.
Jacob trusts you, so that will do.
Yeah. So better. So better you.
Don't worry about us. We've been planning for this.
I am worrying. Excuse me? Well, first of all, I'm trying to get up there, which...
Hello there.
We don't know what armor these invaders wear. I'm not sure these will be enough to cut through. At least we have...
We know what to do here. We've been waiting for this.
See, if you don't explore new realms, you don't get...
With one side cut and shaped into a crude claw tool, perhaps to remove nails.
See, if you don't explore, you don't get, you see. And that... is what I found. Mother. Well, we need to be...
Jacob, helicopters are headed your way.
Get here as fast as you can. Get behind the barricades. Move, move. Slow and
thank you.
the divine source. Tell me.
Stop! Don't hurt anyone else!
Where is it?
Wait! Wait! There's a map. The Atlas. It will show you the way.
Okay. Tell me about this Atlas.
Hey.
Oh, yeah. Holy.
We're under fire at the edge of the village. You can hear me. We need your help.
Wait, no, wait.
Wasn't difficult, was it? Like, really? Wasn't difficult. You only needed to shoot the motherfucking gas tanks and you sorted.
We've been overrun by the natives. Croft is with them. Several casualties. Men are dead and scattered.
We should have killed her.
You have nothing to show for your efforts. Perhaps she'll succeed where you're failing.
I will not fail.
Trinity will step in if you do. And you know what that means? I'm expendable. They have no interest in my survival. I need the power of the source.
And you will have it. Don't lose faith, Anna. This is God's will. Our success is inevitable.
Please, just find it. My time is running out.
I've come so far. I've endured so much. These final barriers you have set before me. These sins you have forced me to commit. They must have a purpose. Only you can show me the way. Grant me strength to continue for her. For you. For Trinity.
Stay with me. Stay with me.
I'm sorry. Your people don't deserve this.
It is our chosen path. Our duty. It's never been easy.
I understand what it's like to lose people. Trinity won't stop, will they?
I doubt it. They have many resources.
And the Atlas?
It's an ancient map to the old city. The Trinity won't find it at that tower. Many of my people live in those ruins. They won't be prepared for what's coming.
I can help them, Jacob.
Will you do this for us? Or for that which you seek?
Right now, they're one and the same.
I'll be back with reinforcements after I've tended to the wounded.
Follow the path up to the tower. I think. I still can't see straight. They won't stop. Hey, Leo. It's not really a good path, is it? Be civil. Let's try and get there as fast as we can. Because it is nearly the end of the episode, so... Boom!
Jacob, it's a mess up here. There's no sign of your people.
Sophia might have taken them into the catacombs beneath the tower.
Alright.
But I've lost contact with her.
Anybody for them?
All right, I'll look for her there.
We're almost done evacuating the wounded here.
Anybody for some raw chicken? Roast chicken. Anyways. Can't jump over there, you idiot. I'm going out this way. I suppose. Yoink. Yoink. Adventure to the tower. Oh. En route to tower. I'm on top of the world, eh? Oh! Yideo. Let's move swiftly, slowly, and surely across. Yeah. Enter the Acropolis. How do you expect we do that? Like this, I suppose. And then like this, I suppose. Don't look down, Lara. Don't look down. Oh my god, don't look down. Well, swim in. You're not too late either. That is going to be it. In the next episode, we're going to get to the tower, hopefully. Hopefully, of course. We need to eventually make our way down there. But, yeah. Hopefully, we're not too late, as Lara said, to get to that thing. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. It's been an absolute blast. I really have appreciated. I really do appreciate all your guys' support with this series. It just means the world. And thank you. I couldn't thank you enough for the amount of likes and stuff that I get. The amount of people that watch it, my friends that watch it, my family that watch it. I really, really do appreciate that. Thank you so, so much. And without you guys, I probably wouldn't be doing YouTube. So I really do appreciate that also. Anyways, thank you guys so much for being here. I will see you in the next World Replay. ETR is signing off. Have a good one. Peace out, guys.